Just check it in first.
What the fuck, Edmund? I'm not even talking to you. There's Edna. Oh, good morning, Edna.
I've been awake since 4 o'clock.
What's up, guys? Chillin'. Back at again with the vlogs. Anyways, we checked out of the 100 Station Juku Hotel and we're heading to our next accommodation, which is Airbnb in Ikebukuro. And as you can see, it is raining and it is cold. Can you see Edna's smoke? Oh. After long walking, we finally made it to our Airbnb. Ta-da! Here is me and Edward's bedroom. What's in here? Closet? Yep, closet.
Is this our room?
Yeah.
Sweet.
Put it here. This is my room.
This is Edna's room. Okay. This is a washroom. Oh, washing machine, sink, me, bathroom. It's tiny, but it's good enough. This is the bathroom. Let's see the sign. What the freaky dinky? I'll do it again. No, I'll close it. Watch this. Oh no, did I break it? I forced it closed. Oh my god, I broke it.
Oh,
oh, there it opened. Okay, time to go the next floor. You hit a fire. This, another bathroom. Cool, cool. This is the living room. And kitchen, dining room. Wow. Whose room is this one?
Not the room, it's...
What a nice, cute Japanese room. Because everyone gets a room, even me. So I gotta claim my room. I'll get whatever's left over. Ha, cute. So this is a 3-floor house.
Are they gonna claim this as your room, Alex?
Yeah. Oh, Edmund, you got a bed. You happy?
Sure,
wow, Edmund, I like your room.
I'm squinting.
This must be Alex's room. Wow, Alex, you got a study. Cool. And he has a rooftop terrace. Nice, Alex.
Hot top here. I can smoke.
Who said?
Oh, we can do laundry.
Yeah. And that's the house tour. What? Is this a Japanese game? So since it's cold and rainy, and look at these beautiful teacups, I am boiling us some water to make some tea. Oh yeah, guys, and look. I set up the kotatsu. Those of you who doesn't know what a kotatsu is, there's a heat underneath the table and it just basically warms you up. So, what just happened, Edna?
Power outage?
Our first power outage in Japan, oh my gosh. Okay, let me go text our lady. What? No, there is light. Oh, yeah, there's light right here.
Oh, that means you chucked it.
Oh no. How do I fix it? This looks like something from The Grudge or something.
Oh, we can see outside.
Is there coffee nearby? I got to walk to the station.
Here you go.
Nice.
Okay, to warm us up, we're gonna go to Ikebukuro Mutekiya Ramen, which is a very popular, high-rated place. I found Waldo in Japan. Oh, here it is. Kite Ikebukuro Station. When you don't have a pocket warmer, just buy a hot coffee, like anyone. Thankfully, I got mine.
A vagina warmer, man.
What did you say?
A vagina warmer.
Ew, Edmund.
Stutter.
That's disgusting. Wow, look at these guys. Holy snap. Which one to get?
Not the.
You know, this place is good. Popular when there's a line. Oh yeah, we all fit. Cool. And look, there's chopsticks, everything right in front of us. Guys, check this out. They have garlic, fresh garlic, and then you put it in here to put it in your ramen. But we'll do that last. Edward loves it. He says so good. I don't know if you guys can hear me.
Oh wow, you're right, Edward. The soup is very.
Oh my god.
That raw?
So I love these songs.
You can see there's pieces of meat in the soup.
Look at that, how orange and beautiful it is, guys. Sorry, this is amazing. Come here for sure, right? Look at that big piece of meat.
Oh, over here.
Arigato gozaimasu. We got gyoza. Okay, I'm gonna go ahead and try some of the gyoza.
Oh, hot.
Very good. So good, guys.
Whoa, I'm gonna have garlic bread, but oh my god, it's delicious.
This is more to my liking. So we just ate at Mutekiya Ramen, and I would like to get Edna's thoughts. How was the ramen?
Good. Very heavy. It's like broth was like soup. Yeah.
It was amazing. We're in the new mall right now. Time to go shopping! Hachiko statue is right over here. He's a very loyal, good boy dog. There he is, guys. Hachiko. Goodest boy. You're a good boy, Hachiko. I hope you have all the dog bones in heaven. It's so amazing. Temporary for today.
I don't know, it's not supposed to snow then. It's supposed to rain. Not snow, it said showers, not snow.
Oh my god, it's snowing.
Oh my god, sugoi.
It's the first time I've ever seen snowfall.
Really, Edmund? Aqua, the mouse. Gotta get something for Edward. Edward's favorite girl, Megumi. Ugh. I'm just kidding. Oh my gosh, darkness. Look at all these keychains, they're so cute. Oh, this one's cute too. It's huge. Look at those bags. She really is, I guess, the most popular girl in the anime. She's such a... What? She's a what? Lolly? Ollie?
I don't know.
Itty bitty titty committee. Yeah. Oh. Looking cool with your new jacket.
It's hot now.
It's hot now.
It's super hot.
It feels really soft.
It is. The inside is really soft too.
But yeah, guys, Shibuya is definitely the place to shop. And Harajuku. I got my One Piece stuff. Edna got a jacket. Now she needs shoes. Look, guys, it's the Disney store. We're not gonna go in though. We're gonna keep on going. We are heading to the Nintendo store. So excited! It's the Nintendo store! Yo, so cool! So cool! Yoshi! Look at these Nintendo bags for shopping. Ah! Oh, it's so cute. Look at all these things! Oh, look at the Legend of Zelda stuff. These are nice. Look at these shirts. $35 though. I'm okay. Cute! Very cute. Wow. They're nice. Wow. The heart piece is sold out. I don't blame them because it's really nice. It's one item per person. And then there's Link. He's so small. And then look at the Yoshi stuff over here. Yoshi! Oh, is that a bag?
Yeah.
That's a purse. So cute. That's cool.
I didn't even notice that though.
Animal Crossing: New Horizons.
Oh my god, Isabelle, so cute. Wow, look at this blanket, so soft. Oh, okay, got it. Oh, I want it. What do I need? And then what do I need? I need it all. Look how cute this is. How much are you? Oh no, sample. It has no. Oh my god, these pens are so cute. Jeez, I want them all. Look at this too. I can use this as a new face towel. So in you go. Okay, here is my kombini dinner tonight. Yakisoba pan, hot dog, chicken nuggets, rice. I got Edward onigiri, but he already ate it. And I got him this bento. He has to want that though. Let's eat it. So I just tried the yakisoba bread. It is good. The bread is so soft. And Edward said his food is good too. But honestly, what this needs is a little bit of mayonnaise. Oh yeah. Guys, it's so good. I love hot dogs. I love bread. Okay guys, so this, I want to show you everything that I bought from the One Piece store because I wasn't able to film in there. So let's take it off. Okay. This is Edward's first time seeing the two because he didn't come with me. So I got this because I spent a lot of money. Well, what am I doing showing Edward? I'll show you guys. I got two.
Is this a sticker?
I don't know. Look, like it. I got two blind boxes of these.
Are we gonna open it now?
Yeah, of course. This is for Edmund's friend. This is also for Edmund's friend. Okay, like Zoro. I mean, I like Zoro too. I got these amazing pens. And I got these. Look at it. It's like a keychain. Look, I got one for me and you. Thank you, Edna.
What is this?
Heat packs. Okay. And good night. And then look at this.
What is the point then?
Beautiful pins. Look, honey. Spent $86. Okay, we're gonna open the boxes now. What I want to get is Mary, Sunny, or Law Ship. Oh wow, they're all pretty good actually. I'm happy with any of them. Oh, it's so hard to save the box. I love the box. Guys, I got Sunny. I can't open it. Oh my god, 1,000 Sunny. So cute. Ah.
Hey.
Hey, what? What do we got?
It is the Shanks Pirates.
What? It's called the Red Force, babe. It's called the Red Force.
What's called the Red Force?
Shanks ship. Come on.